Good morning and welcome to the Class of 2019 graduation here from Pentucket Regional High School. Right now we're broadcasting live on Pentucket TV and we're going to go live to Matt Curtis, who has some of the memories and recaps from the seniors' past years here at Pentucket.
Live from Pentucket High School, it's Graduation 2019, presented by Pentucket TV.
Hi, welcome to the graduation live stream. My name is Matt Curtis. Over the next few minutes, we're going to be talking about some of the graduating seniors and some of the teachers who have some stuff to say about them.
We're here with Sam Stiles, the junior class president. Sam, who's your favorite graduating senior? What do you have to say to the seniors graduating? And what are your expectations for today's graduation?
Oh God, there are so many seniors that I love. Hard to say. I think my favorite's probably Jackie Cloutier, though. Gotta give it to her.
We're here with sophomore class secretary Matt Zielinski. Matt, who's your favorite graduating senior? What are your expectations for today's graduation? And which senior do you most want to get out of the school?
I want to get Anthony and Kevin out of this school the most.
Good answer.
And Will Pichel is my favorite because he would feed me.
Thank you, Matt.
Thank you.
Class of 2019. I obviously wish you the best. You've been so much fun, and I cannot wait to see what you guys go do. Good luck.
We're here with freshman Zach Eckel. Freshman Zach Eckel, who is your favorite graduating senior?
I don't know. Probably.
Thank you, Zach. We're here with world-famous Instagram star and freshman here at Pentucket, Harrison Soap. Harrison, how are you today? Who's your favorite graduating senior? And what do you have to say to the seniors graduating?
Man, I'm feeling good. You know, there's a lot. I'm going to miss Gus. Shout out to Justin Snell. I'm going to miss him. Jordan, Mason. There's a lot I'm probably missing off the top of my head. What was the other question?
Congratulations, class of 2019. I can't believe 4 years has come and gone. I'm going to miss you so much, and I wish all the best and all the most wonderful things for each and every one of you.
Best of luck to the class of 2019. Congratulations, 4 great years. Keep aiming high. You guys are all going to do great things. Work hard. We'll miss you.
It's graduation time. Oh, no. I say oh no, but it's fun, it's interesting. And why is this like fun and interesting but stressful? Because it is a lot of creative problem solving. Especially where you have a dynamic where we're going from the back to the front. So many new layers come up, and every year there's all sorts of variables that come into play, whether it's the internet dropping out right before the broadcast last year, or if it's we're moving everything to the front and there's like a lot of chairs and where do we set up. So there's so many things you have to overcome and prepare for, and you have to be redundant in a lot of ways too. So you have to have backups, and you have to have backups to your backups just in case things do end up going poorly.
Sorry.
I'm not sorry about graduation because it's going to be broadcast really well. When you're trying to set up for graduation, it's difficult because you walk into someone's room to borrow some equipment, and what do you get? This is not a screwdriver, friends. This is a part of a tripod. And I could really use a screwdriver right now. Because people think, oh, it's graduation, it's easy. The microphone's on, by the way, right?
Yep.
Because that's a mistake I would make. Hopefully one we don't make tomorrow. Because graduation is, as it's written on the form, the most important event of the year. Lots of planning, lots of time, lots of effort, lots of preparation going on. We have, how many people, like 8, 9 people coming tomorrow just to help out? That doesn't include the hours spent by the people on the grounds crew side, setting up all the chairs and all that. Just from the end of broadcasting, it's a lot. And what do you have to plan for? Excellent question. When things go wrong, because they will go wrong. Who could forget last year? We were in great shape, right? Until we hit broadcast, and then what happened, Ben?
The internet went out.
The internet went out. Perfect the whole rest of the time, but then boom, internet drops right away. This year, what did we do this morning? Of course, we tested the Ethernet cable using 2 very long cords. Those are ready to go. We have everything over in the bins, ready to go. Things have been tested. Things are set. We have backups to our backups. It's going to work really well.